A number of phenomena can increase the contractibility of heart muscle, such as the sympathetic division of the ANS, such as during an emergency or an exercise. Hormones such as glucagon, thyroxin, epinephrine, and norepinephrine, which are released during an emergency, increased calcium in the extracellular fluid, and the drug digitalis.